We are back. It's Super Tube. And today, we are once again playing Need for Speed like we did. So, my video got 25 views. So, I decided to do another one because it got over 20 views. So, I was like, that's good. I guess I'll do another one since y'all appear to like it. So, why not? So, let's get into this. Set the camera down. If you hear that noise, that's my sister. She's actually started her channel called Ari Plays.
Her foot hurt my foot.
And she hurt her foot like a few minutes ago.
Oh, what kind of car are you gonna be?
I'm gonna get the best car I have. Like the same one I had in the last video. Hopefully y'all are one of the 25 people who watched it. Sorry it was long, but I'll try not. I won't promise that I won't, because I once tried to make a video about 8 to 11 minutes longer than I've been. First of all, it was 40 minutes long. Then I had to delete it. Then it was 25 minutes long. So either way, it was long.
Need for Speed. Whoa, that's a good car.
Yeah, it is. I got it looking just like how it's supposed to be. Doesn't matter really how it's supposed
to be. I said about the clear one.
This one?
Mm-hmm.
Can't afford it. It's 32.5 grand. What a bang for it. What?
That clear one is a good car though.
Clear one a good car?
Mm-hmm.
Porsche. Look at that Porsche. Can't even see it. My controller red. I don't know if y'all can see it, but it's red.
Yep.
R2 to drive. Because I'm playing on PS4. I know PS4 isn't the best console out there. The best console, in my opinion, would probably be PC. I don't even have a PC. I'm just guessing. Most likely it isn't. Because PC playing on Fortnite, be getting it. I don't know how it's so easy, but my classmates told me it's because they only get the editing advantage. I want to play it against a bot. You know, Fortnite, you might think I'm a bot because I don't edit. I don't really know how to edit because I play on PS4. Editing is old, but I really don't do it because it's just kind of a waste of time to even try to do it. Knowing that I can't do it is the way it's just kind of a waste of time. And also, I just wasted my life. I wasn't even paying attention. I just wasted my life. Didn't even notice. I also didn't even know I couldn't break that. I thought this was GTA. Let's go. I ain't gonna do that. Dang. I scuffed. Come here, boy. Hey, dude. Oh, he got that Porsche. He got a Porsche. Oh, he dusted me with the Porsche. No. Then how it's gonna go? He said, how it's gonna go? I'm gonna catch up to him. Which I'm not doing. Anything, I'm losing them. Is that even a Porsche? It looks like a Porsche coming back. I don't even know what a Porsche looks like. I just think that's a Porsche. I'm going. Let me cut and curve them. Oh. You know what? I cannot die. Let's try not to run into the cops. I'm over here cutting corners. I was cutting corners just again. I guess the trick is that you gotta slow down every time you're about to hit.
The police gonna get you.
Police can't catch me. They can catch me riding dirty, but they ain't gonna catch me. Oh crap, it's a cop. I saw the feds. Oh, it's fuzz. I'm blasting past. Oh! That was lucky. I'm still in first place. I dusted the cushion. First of all, I cut a corner. And then I dusted. Ooh. That was nice. I'm dusting this man. This man is gonna buy dust. Where's he at? I'm gonna buy other things for you. The police, the cops, whatever. Whatever you wanna call them. Bruh. Let's go. You ain't gotta show me all that. I know what happened. I died. Now I gotta speed up, cuz. You know he ain't no wrong on that map. I still gotta speed up. Only he catching up to me. Finished first. That took me 2 minutes, 37 seconds, and 95 milliseconds.
You're number one.
Yeah, because I already won. My back windshield is.
You better speed up.
You gotta speed up. He won't tell me what to do.
But the police gotta get you.
If I speed up, then you know the police gonna get me. Why would the police not get me if I speed up? The police will have every right to get me if I speed up. I wasn't even paying attention. Just looking at a whole other different thing. I'm gonna go over. It's over there. Well, now that I want a head to head, I think I'm gonna go up into a hideout. I didn't even get the cops on. That's because the cop decided to cut a corner. He went somewhere. I don't know why. Bank. I just got 3,000 SP from that. I want to know why I don't never get no SP when I'm a cop. I'm about to bust some racers with the cop now. My headlight is the best, I just realized that. Race is wrecked, you know, cop wrecked. Crashes too. My top speed was 153.7 miles per hour. And I drove 1.0 miles. Okay. Probably got all that SP from all of the head to head stuff. We're switching to cop career. Of course not. Undercover. I know what you're doing. 9 minutes long. I guess I'll play for a few more minutes. Exit garage. Just start where it puts me.
called a car combat. Combat. What is called a car combat? I need to know.
10 minutes. I'm an undercover cop. I can speed up if I want. Oh, I cleared my vehicle just to crash. Dead. I wouldn't let him do that. It was like suicide. Who'd he go? I'm chasing him down. I'm chasing this man down. Chasing this man down. Where'd he go? I'ma hunt him down and I'ma kill him. He's gonna get 40 years of life. That's a good man, 40 years of life. How did I not see that? You should have said pursuit started. I did all that just to get over there. I did that just to go over to secret road school. We are currently on secret road school. I was just in my car eating a donut, and then I get a call about 7:41. Nah, boy, this ain't gonna happen. This ain't not how it's gonna go. Boy, come here. Get over here. Get over here. Come here. Get. Pursuit started. Do I really have to hit him to start the pursuit? That sucks. I had this man playing, so I had to hit him to start the pursuit. We got a 10:44. Come here, boy. Got him. Another racer just joined the party. We got 2 10:44s. Let's see how it's gonna go. Both of them. Why doesn't it have these people on the map? They want to do this. They on the map. What is that fast that they got away from? No way. I'm speeding. I'm speeding like somebody just got killed. Well, I found the second one. We went fast enough to get away. Nah, boy. I'm speeding right into your back bumper. You might get away. This bad, I got a 10:44 over. If I had my mic right now, I'd be sad. Let's go. Got a code 3. Go, Officer Lincoln. We got a code 3. Got a code 3 10:44. I'm following. I didn't get up there. I actually don't know how to get up there. You can't go through. Oh, yes, you can. Why they playing music? I can't even hear it. Whoa, crap! Oh, that was so cool. I'm catching up with this man, so that's what I gotta do. I'm coming for you, boy. I'm coming for that bumper. Oh, this is not what I did. First, got him. Got a code 3 and a 10:42. But I'll be turning on him. I'm damaging him. I ain't trying to damage this car. No, bro. I'm gonna damage your car. I'm gonna damage him. Beat him down, boy. Get him. Oh, thing is fast. Why have I not caught him? Which one should have been caught? He's fast. He's a fast man. I've seen him busting down the race with flight in this video. I meant that. This man is going down with flight in this video. Look at his helmet. They should bust it. Smoking. I'm not staying alert. I'm going into the station. I'm turning in my car for the day. I'm going home. And I'm bust down the racer. Now I'm going home. Oh. Enter command post. We will do that. And that was in this video. How long is it? 17 minutes long. Sorry if that long. How did it even get that long? I didn't know it would take me that long. But I'm sorry the video was that long. If you enjoyed this video, please like and subscribe if you haven't. I'll see you guys in the next video. You got anything to say?
Hi.
She waved bye and didn't say bye. Alright, goodbye. Let's see how much I get. I got 9,000 SP. Look at that. But anyways, bye.